Where is the pain? Where do you have pain?
It's all over this side actually. I play too much of badminton. I don't know because of that maybe, but now this whole thing is hurting.
Okay. Any other problem do you have? Like?
Nowadays, this holding position and holding a glass or a water bottle, tying of hair, all these basic things are hurting.
All right, ma'am. We'll check your movement. So what you have to do is show me this movement first. Yeah. Pull it towards your side. Painful?
Little painful, yes.
All right. Relax. Now I'll ask you to do this again against the resistance. Pull it. So this
is painful.
Painful. All right. One second. So let's check this movement. Is this painful?
Yeah.
Painful. All right.
Maybe painful?
Not at all. Not painful. Just relax. Look for a twitch response. You got it, it's fine, done. So we're gonna do it here also. We'll look for a twitch response. If we'll get it, it's fine. If not, then also we'll look for a different area. Alright, all done. All done. Now you have to move your hand. Move it. Wonderful. Do this movement 4-5 times. Alright. Do this movement. Alright, how's your pain now?
I would say it is almost improved in the last say 10 days, and now the basic movements, everything is, I'm able to do everything. It's much better.
And how's the experience?
The needling session, I would say on that day I was very hesitant, I was scared. But it's just a prick, doesn't matter, it's okay. Just a little bit of soreness comes, but then it's good, it's worth doing it. I think it improved the days got less of those physiotherapy because of that, otherwise the pain was too much.
How was the soreness after that? Did it stay for some time?
It took one day, then it got fine, perfect after that.
Can we see your movement now? Can you do this movement? Yes?
Yes, this is perfect now.
What about those initial
Initial everything, even picking bottle and combing my hair and wearing clothes, everything has become normal now.
Alright, you will check your movement also. Just bring this here, raise them up. Can you feel this?
No.
Any other thing which you want to mention about this issue, this tennis elbow which you are suffering from?
I think my lockdown enjoyment took me on a toll with this pain, but then with the physiotherapy and the needling session, I got perfectly fine and I'm able to do everything now.